reliable coins, you sons of bitches! Check out the new reliable source, MMOGA! Link in the description!
It's about to go down, it's about to go down, it's about to go down, down, down. It's about to go down, it's about to go down, it's about to go down, down, down.
Really, nigga?
Why, hello there.
Nom 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 nom. Holy crap, I can't go this high!
Finally.
Fallout. Finish him. Flawless victory.
Racist.
Fatality.
You know, I don't even know what to say about this.
Hey, what's up, dude? How about a
kick to the face? Yeah!
How does one identify a person? With their face. Some faces look like they're getting a finger in the bum. Some faces show they're getting ready to put it in the bum. Some faces show that they're putting it in the bum. You like that? Here we have a David Luiz. I'm gonna put it in your bum. Swirl it around and eat your poo-poo. Oh, what's that? Was that an opening in your bum for my finger? Don't mind me, just chilling, having a good day. Is that your asshole? Every day I see them. Every day they come closer and closer into my asshole.
No one is safe. I will finger your asshole.
Peggy 3.
Yo, I'm just jostling, dude. Man. I'm just jostling. I'm just jostling. Dude, can the man not joust up in this bitch? Nigga.
Oh, hell no.
5 minutes extra time. Okay, give me the fucking ball. Let's play football then. Fucking hell we ain't. You fucking cunts. Sick game. Sick fucking game. This is it's my first cup match. And I fucking... And I've lost. And the game's over. Wow, and I lost 4-2. And I couldn't do a fucking thing about it. Wow, great game, EA. Great game. Please, make another like this, you fucking asshole.
Metal Soccer Extreme! Metal Soccer! Metal Soccer!
Are you tired of playing with footballs? Why not try using the electronic substitution board instead? It is the brand new retarded way of playing FIFA. It literally redefines the laws of physics.
Oh, some dirty action. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The reckoning is nigh!
Stop.
Where is his penis? He has no penis! Oh my god, what is that? He's like a black action man! How would Talisa give a blowjob to that?
No, 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 no,
no! I'm not gay!
Yo, man, you my dog! You know, that's what I'm talking about! Great girl, man! Get off me, nigga! Oh, come on! In this clip, PK makes Benzema his bitch. LOL! Hey Benzema, where you going?
LOL!
Why are you doing this to me?
Whoa, what the fuck?
And now we have a reenactment of Fly Free RZZ's time while playing FIFA.
Yo, Addy, pass me the ball! Addy, pass me the ball! I got it on my head! Hey! Ah! Oh god, come on! Oh my god, you see it!
This is one way to react when getting messy.
Okay. Oh. Found a rare gold player. Who is it?
I'm sure at this point his penis undoubtedly deteriorates and he instantly grows a vagina and a pair of tits. He then begins to speak in Spanish. I'll try and translate.
Well, I'm still ill.
But oh my god! KSI's uploaded like every day for like 3 days. What's going on?
You see, I'm actually consistent. I don't know.
You see, that's what I want to properly talk to you guys about. Because so many times I always get comments, tweets, Facebook messages, Instagram posts of just how I don't upload. Like, it's actually ridiculous. I calculated it on Twitter and I found out that I've actually made over 350 videos. That's almost a video every single day for a whole year. But still, I always get comments saying I don't upload. It's like, I don't know, is the sub box broken or something? Just look at my channel, you'll find that I actually do upload. Yeah, maybe there isn't an actual structure to when I upload, because sometimes I could upload 5 a week, and then the next week I could upload just 2. Yeah, it's very random, I know, but I still upload. And besides that, the main reason I did YouTube was because it was a hobby. YouTube was fun for me, and I want to keep it like that. So why do I have to succumb to the pressure of people for not uploading enough? I know some people want me to upload as much as like PewDiePie, for instance, or Markiplier, but that's just not me. When you describe me, I'm more of a jack of all trades, master of none. I like to do a lot of different things. For instance, I like to do music. I like to do acting. I like to do pranks. I like to do gaming videos. I like to do skits sometimes. I like to do vlogs as well. I don't have a set thing that I just like doing. I like doing loads of things. I'm not having a go at you guys. I just want you to properly understand my situation. I don't want to just chug out shit content just because I have to upload for the sake of uploading. I want to put out good content. I want to put out enjoyable content that you guys will watch and want to share with your friends. And another thing, people always just complain that I just care about the money. First of all, I started doing YouTube when there was no money at all, so that makes no sense. Secondly, the more videos I upload, the more money I get. So if you're complaining that I'm not uploading, guess what? I'm not making money. Either way, I just needed to get that stuff off my chest. I don't want to dampen the mood, but some people just need to be a lot more understanding. Just like I know, I probably get a comment saying, where's Racist Division 1? And to be honest, maybe it's my fault. Maybe I don't explain things enough. Or maybe I should let you know more about things. Because the main reason I haven't uploaded Racist Division 1 is because I was recording it, put in a lot of hours, got to Division 4, and guess what? I got banned. EA banned me. But hey, that's my fault because I promote coins, right? And I'll probably get people complaining about that as well. It's stupid because I remember back in FIFA 13, the whole year, I didn't upload anything to do with coin sponsors. I was extremely against it. And there were other YouTubers promoting coins in that year as well. But EA didn't give me any special treatment. In fact, EA invited coin promoters to their EA event. So how could you not blame me for not wanting to do the same thing and promote coins? I don't know, I'm just ranting now, and I probably should have just put this as a separate video, but you know what? It is what it is. Either way, for Christmas, I'm going back to my parents' house. I'm gonna go chill with the peeps and my bro, because I haven't seen him in like months. Months, man. But yeah, hopefully this should lighten the mood. I will be doing a Q&A Sunday with my whole family. I can already see the smiles on some people's faces. So you know what to do, be sure to leave a question down below in the comment section, and I'll put it in the Q&A with the fam. So, yeah, it's been your boy Kisala, GWT. Sorry about the rant at the end of a light-hearted video, I guess. But yeah, it just had to be said, and peace.
Are you bad at juggling?
Are you struggling to do skills?
Struggling to score free kicks?
Are you finding it difficult to score penalties?